Well, the COVID-19 crisis has brought about a soar or a spike in unemployment figures in this country and an uncertain future for our economy. But Kern County banks remain open, and 17's Eitan Wallace caught up with the heads of local banks who say they want to help.
Good evening. The Bakersfield-based Valley Republic Bank and others say they are taking action now to look after Kern's economy and assist those who may be struggling.
The lobby of the Valley Republic Bank on California Avenue appears empty, but CEO Jared Smith and chairman of the board Gene Voylan say, don't let that fool you. More than half of the bank's employees now work from home, and many worked all last weekend, they say, with the community in mind.
Nobody ever likes to have to deal with a crisis like this, but I think we're as prepared as we can be.
Customers can still use the bank's drive-through service, but if you prefer banking virtually, that is encouraged.
We're able to conduct really all of our traditional business right now electronically, and we have the ability to open new checking accounts, new depository accounts electronically, and we can actually execute loan documentation electronically through DocuSign. So we have the ability to do 100% of our banking business right now, even though our lobbies are closed and we're trying to adhere to social distancing and all of the social responsibility things that go along with COVID-19.
Founded 11 years ago in Bakersfield, this bank in particular operates with a focus on Kern's economy.
We have a dedicated oil and gas group. We have a dedicated agriculture group. So we are monitoring the changes in really every sector that we serve here.
And they're not the only bank operating during the COVID-19 pandemic. Mission Bank announced it too is looking to help people during this time. The bank is participating in the Paycheck Protection Program. Nationally, the program authorizes up to $349 billion in forgivable loans to help small businesses pay their employees during the COVID-19 crisis. Valley Republic also is participating in the program and is in constant communication with the offices of Congressman Kevin McCarthy and State Senator Shannon Grove. Now, looking ahead, they say the people of Kern remain the priority.
We're going to deal with them one-on-one and make sure we give them the best service and give everybody the best chance to come through this.
Now, if you'd like to get in touch with Valley Republic Bank or Mission Bank, we have posted their information on our website, kget.com. Reporting in Southwest Bakersfield, Eitan Wallace, 17 News.